is quite unpredictable. I mean, one of the reasons that we have one of the largest standing armies in Europe, with over 900,000 men in reserve and 280,000 that can be mobilized in wartime, is not exactly because we want to defend ourselves against